tend to continue my suffering of.
Executor Solendus, unleash the full power of your forces. There may be no tomorrow.
Intaro Tassadar.
I will erase the demons from the past.
No reason to get Zerotel killed. Alright, so. Guess might as well upgrade this. This was most dangerous when they popped into the main. Guess I'll try to maybe move a little bit. No. Oh crap, we lost like two carriers, which sucks, of course. Alright, so what they do? Let's see if we can block it off. Pause a little bit.
As I was your beginning, so shall I be.
But we definitely need a lot of cannons so we can kill all the How do you do that?
Victory against all
odds. How did How did all of that happen? It's a mess. How did we manage to make it worse? Alright, I need a second to process how the hell did we manage to make it worse than last time. We lost a lot of army. What the? How did I get there?
You address me.
So we control one. Alright, so what do I need? I need There you go here, then build up a couple. Alright, but seriously, we need a good wall in. Messing over there.
This is the
What else do we got? You?
Un orkai atum.
Right, might as well save here. I mean, we're already made a bit of a mess as is. We're done with this one. Here's where I should probably save. I went up hard ground pretty successfully. Oh, I lack pylons. I didn't know that. Dear probe, come to me, please. Dear probe, build that shit up here. too many of them. Oh, well, that seemed fine. Seemed fine to me. We need to CC, VV. Come on. Where is my baby? Maybe not. Victory against all odds. Alright, we cannot afford to be building anymore. Gateways.
March boldly without fear.
Oh, wow. Alright, time to move back to all those cannons. Gotta admit, it doesn't feel like there is much more opportunity to kill much more than that.
How could we have known?
Forgive me, Grim. I wasn't strong enough.
I don't know if I'm satisfied with the way that turned out. Probably gonna read it and do it cleaner, because now I have an that is a thing I feel like you when you're doing it at first you don't really know when it comes, so you don't know what to prepare. Like, I didn't expect the nidus, but now that I did, it went smooth. In fact, I think it went smoother than back in the day when I was actually good. So yeah, pretty good mission, enjoyable, all that stuff. One of the best missions in the first game, at least, I think.